So, welcome back to Evil Within. When I last left off, fighting that weird pyramid thing, I think. Either that, or I just kind of quit and didn't bother to basically continue that day. But hopefully I can get this chapter done today. Because I think I am almost done. And it's getting hot in my room for no reason. Alright. Gonna pick up the leftovers. Oh, ammo. Really, there's nothing in that drawer. How can that be? And sorry if my voice sounds kind of froggy. Been having a bad week. Let's just put it that way. Let me see. Do I have my sniper? I have no ammo for it. Alright, let's see. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Let's see if I can lure him. And this little playthrough, I'm gonna take it nice and slow, because I know I'm gonna have a hard time down the line. Come on, guy. Get closer. Even though I'm supposed to be kind of rushing this, but... what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? He's not gonna turn. Oh, he's not gonna come that close to me? I thought he would. Well, I guess I'm gonna get him here. Here, I'm just gonna burn him just in. What? Why do you fly away that fast? Alright. Let's burn him just in case, because he's a troublemaker. I still don't understand how the hell that guy flew. Textures popping in like always. You gotta love id Tech for that. Take this, thank you. Take it nice and slow, right? I see someone over there, I see him. Now the only problem is he gonna come over here, or is he just gonna stand there? You see, he turning around. It looks like he's just looking around for now. Okay. I'm just gonna get slowly get close to him. Good thing he can't see me here, right? And he must be blind as hell. Look at him go. Come on, turn around, turn around. Ooh, I see a bear trap. Alright, you're down. Back up a few steps, I don't want to get fucking hit. Where are you? Oh shit. Yeah, they look like the guys from Payday for some reason. Grass is grass. And you're no more. Oh good. Oh shit. I don't want to get that. I usually have a hard time getting those. Okay, easy does it. Easy. Or Nuka, because he's the one that comes back along. Actually, I think one of them might have saw me. Ah, really? Shit. You don't fuck around. Shit. Well, there's one lesson I learned. I don't know how the hell he... I was like really, really quiet behind his ass, and yet he got me. Okay. Round two, because I remember the last time I played this, it took me like 2-3 times, and I just said fuck it. Because I was not feeling it that day. Alright, let's do this again. Got to recollect everything, man. Okay, come on. I think he saw me. Is he gonna blow up? Yes, he is. Alright, I'm gonna go after him again, just like I did last time. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Okay, good. Did I just shot his head off? I think I did. That was just too lucky. That was just really lucky, man. Come on, take that, damn it. Where is he? Ah, mother... You know what? Fuck it, kill me. I deserve a restart on that one. I don't care. It's like I'm trying to get back to that clone, and yet he gets me every time. Did I just get lucky once, or what? If I keep dying, I'll just make a huge jump cut. I mean, seriously, it's too much of a hassle right now. I always have to recollect these. Nothing in the drawer every damn time. Okay, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna show the indication. There we go. Now make him walk. Come on. There you go. Slowly, we're doing this. Alright, hopefully I don't make too much noise in here. And recollect everything. Okay. I know, I'm taking my sweet ass time, right? Stand right here. Because apparently he's too blind to even notice me. Like, seriously, look at that. He can't even see me. Maybe taking a piss? and he won't even notice. Easy does it. Oh, I don't want to get fucking shanked by the damn thing. Okay, where is he? I'm gonna wait for him. Come on. I know you're here. The camera, why is why so fidgety sometimes? I think he's coming. Is he, or is he not coming this way? Oh, there he is. Okay. Here, guy, come on, turn around and do the usual. There we go. Put your ass to sleep. Did not mean to do that, but okay. What the heck? Where do I have the... I should be having my shotgun here. Huh. That was very unusual. I don't remember switching my magnum. And I'm not risking that. Shit. Where is he? There he is. Oh shit. I should go. Screw it. Get out of here, come on. Thanks, friend. Is he dead? No, he's not. Oh, nice. I'm wasting so much ammo on this fucking little pit. There we go. Well, I risked it. And no choice. That guy scared the shit out of me. Oop. Alright, anything in here of interest? No, but there's a guy right. Yeah, the fucking double barrel. You serious? You fucking serious?